out here tonight to explain myself. Last week, I admit what I did was wrong, teaming up with Wilster, but I have good reason. Scotty hasn't been treating Wilster right. Wilster's been doing a lot of the hard work and hasn't been getting any credit for it. I think I'd be a much better tag team partner for Wilster than Scotty is.
Hold on a second, Rick. You think you've got problems? I just found out that Dave Gillion is running the show tonight. So, you think you've got problems with Wilster and Scotty over the tag team championship? I have serious jeopardy staying here tonight holding this championship. So I'm just gonna leave, get out of here, pack my bags, and I'll see you be a star next week. So I'm just gonna get out of here as soon as I can, so. What a ladder match against Justin Sane. He hasn't even had a match here on HTW. He's already getting a title match. This is bullshit. Rick, you know what? Good luck against Scotty Rodriguez right now. And
hell, man!
Come on, Rick, pin him!
One, two, three!
Tag team champion!
Let's go, Wilster, here we go!
Baby, watch now, me, Wilster, and Cardoza. Supernova system. Justin Sane will be watching out ladies match for the ladder match. That's what he's doing. That's what Scotty is. That's what he's doing.
It's over.
Get up, man. Exactly why amateurs don't face me. It's that easy to beat me. Oh boy, drop time. Keep beating him up. Well, still, let's take him out. Finish him off. We'll put him through the box.
Okay, man.
That's how it's done in the supernova system. Wilson, just make sure he doesn't get back up. And no surprise, still your HTW champion. Dave, I'm sure you're not too happy right now. Since the next episode that follows a storyline is actually going to be a stunt. Super Nintendo. the cave, be a star, some time running that show. And tonight, it's going to be me, Willstar, and Ricardosa versus you, Dave. 3-on-1, as for tonight.